there were times when I would wonder about, you know, what it would have been like had I never opened this place. I think about all the stress I could have avoided, the extra sleep I could have gotten, owning and managing a restaurant. That's tough business. I remember thinking at some point, all this just to let the world taste my grandma's carbonara? But I also think about the community. You know, what they would have missed out on if this place never existed. The connection they would have never been made. The celebrations. I could have done lots of other things with my life. But I knew what I was getting into. This was what I wanted. This is what I had a passion for. So, if I had to do it all again, I wouldn't change a thing.